It seems like here on This Week in Malware, we're discussing a new variant within the Stop Deja Vu ransomware family on an almost weekly basis. This prolific ransomware group shows no signs of slowing down, and one of the more recent additions to the family is the WIOT ransomware. WIOT ransomware is identifiable by the fact that it appends affected files with the .WIOT suffix. This strain of ransomware is identical to the other members of the Stop Deja Vu ransomware family. Like most ransomware strains, it spreads mostly via spam emails, social engineering, and compromised websites. The WIOT ransomware experience. Users will unknowingly download WIOT ransomware, and then they will suddenly see that their files have been encrypted and rendered inaccessible. They will notice that the affected files have the .WIOT extension, and there is now a ransom note on their desktop in the form of the _readme.txt document. The hackers request a payment of $980 for file decryption, but they're willing to lower that request to $490 in return for prompt payment within 72 hours. The ransomware owners also provide the user with contact information through two emails: helpteam@mail.ch and helpmanager@airmail.cc. Should users communicate via the emails provided, they will be asked to send one lock file to be decrypted for free as proof that the ransomware operators can unlock the encrypted files after receiving payment. We strongly recommend that you do not communicate with the hackers and refrain from paying any ransom, as paying does not guarantee file decryption or a solution to the problem. Surviving a WIOT ransomware attack. If your files were encrypted with an offline encryption key, it might be possible to get them back with a public decryption tool developed for the Stop ransomware infection. However, if WIOT ransomware used an online encryption key, getting the files back becomes almost impossible. Therefore, we strongly recommend users keep backups of their files to mitigate the trouble caused by the ransomware infection. We also recommend that you use a reputable anti-malware tool to regularly scan for and remove infections like WIOT ransomware from your system. You know, as I think about the dangers that exist online, not unlike the subjects we learned about in this video, I know I feel a lot better having an anti-malware program like Spy Hunter installed in my PC, providing me the protection I need against malware, and I think you should too. Spy Hunter 5's strongest features are found in its malware repair capabilities. Spy Hunter 5's remediation algorithms dive deep into your system to remove and address complex malware issues affecting PCs today. While many anti-malware products only flag and quarantine malware and ultimately fail to fully remediate the root problem, the Spy Hunter 5 remediation algorithm detects, quarantines, and programmatically repairs malware problems on your PC. Spy Hunter 5 is a powerful PC utility that repairs malware threats in many cases where other competing anti-malware and antivirus programs may fail. To detect and remove malware for free, go to enigmasoftware.com and download Spy Hunter today. Thanks for watching.